system. The Intel and the David Moore were in the breaking arms and were shot. Next in lane two, Jonas Gjesdal from Norway. In lane three, Daniel Ulrich, under 17, wearing 93 from Horsham Blue Star. Outside in 94, Adam McGowan from Stirling University. And another Norwegian runner, Jonas Skjelmsen, a junior from Norway. Both the Norwegians are juniors. And there's an additional runner, Rosier Elliot Roberts from Preston. Yes, Elliot thinks he's going to be running with Chris Goodsell at the end of the first lap early on, so he certainly can have a good run here. I'm not sure if he'll be able to get to about 4 minutes. It's smashing through the bell here. Here, coming in here, we've got all four, one of the Norwegians is there, and Dan Pickney's out.